Hi guys, welcome to Nurture Tech Academy. My name is Lokesh. In the earlier videos, we have seen how to use VLOOKUP, HLOOKUP, and LOOKUP. So in this video, we're gonna use two different very strong functions together, which is VLOOKUP and IF. Okay, see the data first. We have these sales representatives and the number of years they have served to a particular company and the amount of sales they have done. Now it is asking for a commission rate which is missing and which is given in two different tables. The first one is we can see that this table is based on the number of years of their tenure, and the second one is again on the basis of their tenure, and in that the amount of sales. So just try to understand this, that this particular person, which is Ravi, served the company for 2 years and done a sales of 1,20,000 rupees. Okay, in that case we can see that is the tenure is less than 3 years, so this should belongs to this particular table, and now the function should see that the sale in which it is coming. So it is coming in between 1,00,000 to 2,50,000, so the rate should be 7%. Okay, this should calculate this particular formula. So let's create this beautiful formula. This is like if, okay, why I'm using it, because let's say that if I say that if the tenure of a person is less than equal to 3, then look up the value in this particular table, otherwise look up the value in this particular table. Okay, it should be like this. So if logical test, I already explained you this function in my if functionality video. So now if the logical test is if this year is less than equal to 3, this condition I'm following, less than equal to 3, then we look up the lookup value will be the sales. Lookup value this in the table array, this one. Okay, and I'm freezing it right now because I have to copy that commission rate down. So I'm freezing it, and column index number will be 2. As I told you, the column index number is that column number from which you want the ultimate value, and it should be of your data, your table array actually. So the commission rate is in the second column of your table array, so that will be 2, and the range lookup will be true because it is an approximate match, because I can see that 1,20,000 is not available right here, so that should be in the range. And if I close the bracket and enter, I didn't close that second bracket, that is why I missed out the next argument. So sorry for this. I've closed it, but I have to fill the next argument actually. So that's okay. Now it is about true. Now value if false is missing actually. That is the important part which I actually forgot. So value if true is if this is the sales is less than equal to 3, then look up in this particular table. Otherwise we look up again, look up value sales. Okay, and now this should be in this particular table, this one. Okay, and if I press F4 to freeze it and comma, now the column index number will be the same, the second number column, and the range lookup will be true. Okay, now I first close the bracket for this VLOOKUP and again close the bracket for if. So this is our whole formula, and if I press enter, see this 7%, which we already discussed earlier in this video. So it is 7%, and if I just copy it and paste it down like this, so we have all the commission rate, and commission is here just a manipulation of the sales and commission. So this is about the formula, that if B10 sales is less than the year is less than equal to 3, then look up in this table, otherwise look up in this table. So this is how we need to merge the formulas to come up with these strong functions. So that's it, guys. This is about this formula. Stay tuned for more formulas and functions in Excel. And if you want to buy the whole package of this DVD tutorial, you can just go to this website and buy from here. Till then, thank you. Thanks a lot. Take care. Bye bye.